Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on the movie trailer of Dheena.
Yes. So we have Ajit Kumar sir here, yes, and Yuvan Shankar Raja. A.R. Murugadas is the director.
Yes.
Okay, so A.R. Murugadas is the director. That means this movie is going to be a rock on movie. Yes. Okay.
And this movie is pretty old movie.
It is a very pretty.
We don't know this is official trailer or not, exact trailer or not.
Because it is an old movie, so it is difficult to get the original, you know, official trailer. Right. But I think it is a pretty good trailer only. It was looking like, you know, promising only.
Okay.
So let's get started. But if you before that, if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and also please click on the notification bell. Let's get started.
நாளைக்கு இந்த ஏரியாவுல பெரிய கலவரம் நடக்க போறதா தெரியுது. இந்த ஏரியால மட்டும் 144 போட ஏற்பாடு பண்ணுவோம். இந்த மாடுக்கு அத்தனை பேர் உள்ள இருக்கும்போது அத்தனை பேர் உள்ள இருந்தாலும் ஒருத்தன் வெளியே இருந்தா போதும்.
साक्षी सोटे तप
வாழ்க்கை முழுசா ஜெயில அவங்க அத்தனை பேர் சாவணும்
அவனை எங்க அடிச்சா எப்படி வலிக்கணும் எனக்கு தெரியும்
செத்ததை சாப்பிடுற பழக்கம் சிங்கத்துக்கு இல்ல
நம்மள மீறி நாளைக்கு நம்ம ஏரியால என்ன பண்றாங்க பாத்தோம்
Okay, so this reminds me of one movie, I think called Gulam, Aamir Khan's movie. His get up and everything, like gale mein wo tha and shirt is tied up here in the waist and, you know, clumsy hair and so much angry face. So he that reminds me of, you know, Gulam movie, Aamir Khan.
Started with, he started with like college
a
life
college
or something.
Life and after that he become this kind of rowdy and, you know, some gangs will be there. He's
so
like
some
fighting
political
and
parties
all.
And all is there. So I think it's a revolver like that only.
Like
and
that
also
only.
We have seen that there will be a lot of scenes where love story
love
part
story,
is there.
Romance is there.
Romance is there.
I think he will be like falling in love with some, you know, beautiful pretty girl.
Yes.
And after that, like, things will be changed. Like some turn up will be there and then he becomes that kind of, you know, rowdy kind of. He will like fight and all. He will be engaged himself in that kind of bad situation. So after that I think he will get revolved or what, that we have to see the whole movie to
I think,
know that
he will engaged with some goons or what, so he will fight against them.
Yes
maybe
so,
some scenario will be there. So
yeah
it's a pretty old movie and I think story wise it's good
only good storyline, because this kind of storyline, it is not a unique storyline but definitely it has a, you know, different touch in it. So you know,
this movie will be
turn up,
around,
lot of turn
around 2005 or something,
maybe.
And those was the times when this kind of movie used to released.
Yes,
and,
that kind of scene.
Right.
You are right, because Gulam also I think released that time only. So it is reminding me of that one only. So I don't know whether there is a correlation between Gulam and this one, but இட் இஸ் பிரிட்டி மச் சிமிலர் வித் தட் மூவி ஐ எம் நாட் ஷுர் மேபி ராங் பட் யா ப்ராமிசிங் த மூவி வாஸ் லுக்கிங் வெரி ப்ராமிசிங் ஹி வாஸ் லுக்கிங் வெரி யங் பிளாக் ஹேர் அண்ட் பிளாக் பியர்ட் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங் ஸோ ஹி வாஸ் லுக்கிங் வெரி யங் இன் த சீன்ஸ் ஓகே ஸோ யா த மூவி வர் லைக் பிரிட்டி ப்ராமிசிங் ஸோ வி வுட் லைக் டு யூ நோ கிவ் அ ரியாக்ஷன் ஆன் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் த யூ நோ மூவி சீன்ஸ் ஆல்சோ ஃப்ரம் தீனா திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் த ட்ரெய்லர் ஒன்லி தோ வி டோன்ட் நோ வெதர் இட் இஸ் அ ஆஃபிஷியல் ட்ரெய்லர் ஆர் பட் இட் ஹேஸ் யூ நோ எவ்ரிதிங் தே ஹேவ் கவர்ட் ஆல் லாட் ஆஃப் திங்ஸ்
And also we don't know this was a blockbuster hit or not, but this movie looks promising.
Good movie, yes. Promising and you know at least super hit movie.
At least this movie like that. This only. Movie will entertain everybody.
Haan.
It's a kind of like a love story with some
college kind of time is there.
Yes.
Okay, student life. After that, you know politics and all. Everything. Some fighting is and there. Romance
family,
is there.
Family scene will be also there.
Family scenes will be there. So it is like containing a lot of thing. You know, you can say a complete package
yes.
and you know. Enjoyable movie.
Yeah.
It was looking like enjoyable. So yeah, definitely. From my side, it is a 10/10 because I really like
yes.
The whole you know concept of it. I really like how well synced it. The every scenes are
yeah. And music
like
wise
the
also
trailer.
Music
wise
also, it was super.
Yes, yeah, super actually. So definitely, we really enjoyed it. We really liked it. We think actually
yes.
this is a super hit movie.
Yeah.
Though we don't know, you can guys tell
right.
us, and you can definitely tell us the you know. More information regarding the movie like how the storyline is what is the actual storyline
yes.
because we are guessing that this can be the storyline
yeah, right.
okay and he was looking so suitable with his this kind of you know goon and rowdy look
yes it suits on him also
yeah.
this kind of look
yes yes definitely angry and haath mein jo wo bala pehante hai na it
yes.
was kara it looks very you know good on him
yeah.
actually his angry face his expression wise also he was
yes.
looking very good actually
that's true yeah
And here, Murugado's direction-wise also,
course,
it was
yeah.
very good, actually.
Murugado's movies are all we have seen.
Actually, we have seen that here, Murugado's movie, the direction-wise, it is like superbly
yes,
done, na?
Of course,
the
yeah.
camera angle and everything,
camera angle,
the execution.
Everything, music, execution, everything is superb.
It's like... You can say the beyond the perfection level. We
yeah.
have seen a lot of movies of A.R. Murugado. So
yes.
every time we got mesmerized, like how, wow, this
mm.
kind of, you know, execution is very great.
Yeah.
So here also same thing happens. We really enjoyed it and execution wise, it is superb.
Yes.
Direction wise, everything you can say. So yeah, this was it for today's video. Now this is the time to read the comments.
Yes. So the first comment for today is from LIC Prakash. So he is saying that your reaction really good. Today I have seen your most of the videos. Marvelous what you are doing. That is the true reaction. All the best of your future reaction. Congratulations, cute couple. My request, please react Theri hospital scene and bridge scene. Good message to our India. Okay.
Thank you so much, LIC Prakash, for you know loving our videos, for watching our
yes.
videos so many times, and thank you for your well wishes.
Yeah.
So yeah, coming to the Theri hospital scene and bridge scene, we have already done, na? Theri hospital scene and bridge scene.
Those were blocked.
Both.
Yes.
Both are blocked. Actually, we have gone through a lot. Actually, when we started YouTube
yes.
journey, that time we had to delete a lot of videos. Actually.
Yes.
That is the
and
most sad part.
Some videos we had to delete and some videos
were
blocked. Some videos we have got copyright
yes.
claims.
Strike, what not. Actually,
yes,
we have
everything.
Gone through a lot. So, but still you guys supports and everything, love are there.
Yeah.
So, that's why we have reached now.
This level.
This
yes.
level. So, yeah, we have already done. But we have to see whether we can again repost it or not.
Mm.
It is difficult actually because
yeah.
YouTube has blocked it. So, we cannot do anything.
So
but yeah, Theri hospital
right.
scene. And bridge scene we have done and a lot of you have seen
yes.
that video right so yeah thank you so much LIC Prakash for watching our videos and for commenting the second comment is from Kina Legeras and he or she is telling react to Allu Arjun video songs of Ala Vaikunthapuramulo movie
yes.
so Samajavara Gamana right
your favorite
my favorite song okay so yeah we have a plan to give a reaction at least Samajavara Gamana
yes.
I have listened it so many times I think more than 50 times I have listened
yes.
that song so we already have you know given our reaction off camera only but yeah for you guys we
yes.
can definitely do it one more time.
And also, you, if you want to, if you want to see in her voice, you can watch out our videos also. It's there.
It's there. You can, you know, go in our channel and search.
Yes.
Okay, covered by Anindita. You will definitely find it. I hope you will like it. Okay, though I have made a lot of mistakes in, especially in the pronunciation part. Yeah. But yeah, I enjoyed it. And it is a like fabulous song. Okay, definitely we have a plan to do songs reaction.
Yes.
Definitely. Thank you so much for commenting and for watching. The third comment for today's video is from Kicha Sudeep.
And of course, this is Kicha not Sudeep. The real one.
Okay, that's why I was like, okay. Okay, and he is telling, Madam, if everything was right, the film would be released on May 1, due course of Workers' Day.
Okay,
he is writing on Koti Gubba 3 reaction video.
So, yes,
so
due to
today
this
is
lockdown
May 1, right?
And all, no movies are going to release. Right
so,
now.
Today, I think this movie didn't get released.
So
sad
very
part,
very
actually.
Sad
very
part.
Sad part. But, yeah, soon... this all situation will be, you know, good and a lot of movies will be released and we are very much eager.
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much, Kicha Sudeep. Your name is very, you know, good, very different and unique. So, yeah, thank you so much for commenting and for watching our video. So, these are the three comments for today's video. And thank you to each and everyone whoever have commented, who are our subscribers and who watch our videos in a regular basis. That means a lot to us. Keep supporting us, keep watching our videos and stay home, stay in home, stay safe.
Yes.
Okay, that is the most important thing. Watch our videos, enjoy, okay, but don't go outside. That is the important thing. So yeah, if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and also please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.